we from different backgrounds came together to develop this startup Biofuel, through which we ensure to replace at least 40% of all fossil fuels with biofuels, manufactured from organic waste completely within India, and set in a circular economy within India where organic waste get converted into biofuels.
So we have done some research in this area and to find out that there is no practically a proper system for the disposal of used cooking oil across the restaurants or any kind of FBOs in Kerala. And also we find out that used cooking oil is a very good feedstock for biodiesel. We made a plan that will ensure that all the cooking oil from all the restaurants or FBOs, which is collected periodically and in an organized manner, and it is being transferred to biodiesel manufacturing unit only for the production of biodiesel.
So I and Prasad were doing our bit to increase the adoption of biofuels and also increasing the usage of used cooking oil for biofuel manufacturing. We were able to handle a limited territory and handle a limited clientele within our space. That's when I met Sumant and Venkat, who are running a technology company in Coimbatore.
Me and Venkat thought, why not we work on creating an online platform for this, which will not only grow the industry as a whole, but help the platform, like, you know, help biofuel reach a lot of people in a very effective way.
This is a very good idea what we're doing, and I think this can make a huge impact in environmental as well as economical situations of the country. And why don't we make it to pan India rather than just, you know, doing it some particular areas. This gave the birth to biofuel.
We are MisFits. We look to build the future.